Developing news tonight out of Thornton. Thornton police have confirmed that they're investigating an officer-involved shooting. It happened in the area near 120th Avenue and I-25. Police have not said what led up to that shooting or what kind of injuries, if any, the suspect or any officers suffered.